9:30, and we move to a news alert out of Spartanburg County. A trial is set to begin today for a man charged in a brutal murder back in 2021. Jamarius Rogers is one of three suspects charged in the death of Lamar Jones. Deputies say that Jones was shot before his body was found in a burning car along Country Club Road. Two other people were arrested. That includes Jalen Whiteside and Joseph English. No word yet on when the other two will head to trial.